as compared to the you know, national service. You understand? So for me, corruption now a question, a chance we are fighting it. But your car, people narrow down and try to point some individual. Me worry about that, we know. Me the way. They point out the individual as where incorruptible now they are there. That is not true. That is not true. President Mama is the true man to fight corruption. If you look at what he's doing, unlike what people say, when another day, when they were incorruptible now they are there. Why? For two consecutive times, he contested under the MPP leadership. You know, has he account? Has he ever sat down after losing election? Has he ever sat down to call the people and say, we spend ABC?
He has met all.
Was Nanado in you know, Jupiter or Mars when they sold Ghana Telecom and shared money in parliament? Didn't he take time? Didn't Nanado just want to Kumasi and spend $9 million for hotel bills? Okay. So what do we, even we have human corruption. So to take people out that, was he not under a leadership? The whole chief, 40 others were killed. So many things was left unattended. That is human corruption. So for me, so individuals should be knocking their chest like Goliath that they are not, they are incorruptible. It is neither here nor there.
Okay.
People who came to institutionalize corruption, introduce monocracy, terrorize Ghanaians into corruption, into submission. It's MPP led by corrupt Kufuor administration.
Okay. My main call BBN. Kusi, what you mean coming more akwaba? Kusi.
Hello.
Yeah, Kusi, what you mean coming more akwaba?
Hello.
Yeah, body tell.
Kusi, I didn't have a person in Basubia.
When I
was doing
one. Yeah, Joe, so.
I'm going to go to the MPP. So much for this school year. This will be the last school year to be filmed. Let's see. I do want to move to two. Obi Diawu. How much? Yeah, MC Bikoi. MC Sibai. A quite well known school name. So you must say Omo ye. So Omo, baby, Omo, go Omo in the Papuogudi. Oh, a guy is many enfa. For this move, the world okay. Omo, you Omo, baby. This is Omo, you Omo. You need to see you in school year.
I want to say, Abuga Peli, a sitting member of parliament, is in court. You see, it tells you that the man is ready to fight. But when you create office of accountability, or be Riana Yakanuku Kwamwa, Kebe then Ate, you see, those are your BSA, Uni, we are NDC, we are Honu, and your Ghana for Sika, Udia, Yabama Uni Mradi, and Tina Ghana for Nina, who say, Sir Unkofo, Timifa Kwame 2 years ka. It tells you so muye yache. 8 good years no muye yane do mark them say who dear who be to do sakra. Send a musi fakrayabembu.
President Kufosi, what we anti me kasatro demoha, Ghana 40 ayabembu, and Timmy Peso be abete. That is the experience that governance we have under 8 years of MPP.
Tema. Osabarima, ofrefi tema, what timin kabe mwa kwaba.
I'm going to go to the house.
Chris, wrap up.
I think this president say nya president mama ntamoa kagana ya yet say Switzerland would dakura na udu pese to abonza obanyani na kawo ho, and I thank God, God has given us this gentleman, this visionary man, anti-corrupt man at this particular period of time to expose all the rot. Now what exposing in the end say woyi afoforo fo ayewia ne no yi adada for ka ho. It is only the leadership of President Mahama that former ministers and sitting government appointees appear before a commissioner, and you see them crying like a baby lost toffee and is looking for.
Okay. Chris Dugard, a member of the NDC communications team. Mr. Amo, telephone number near 050-6565750. 050-6565750. And a WhatsApp near 050-132-8609. Into more free WhatsApp line. Patcho, and you know, and the telephone number. And we are 050-6565750. Eugene, Kitasisha project can kind dream. We can use all the words. How are we fighting it? And then,
say, corruption, idiom say, I adia bia, yin, I adia tums have a kayo. Na yabaya ya bakuno
ano ne hia sese
ano na akoye saman bi ojina kwanti a ohunu hunaye na first time I shrug boss I asked me about I was amazed say on my pa yen yesi ye serious besi ne ye da so rent dan ani ayima
oda so kakra ba me na me kwa kwasi mensa office nyane kwasi uti me ka be mo achi me mo akaba
very bad. Very, very bad.
Yo. Hello.
Yeah, Kwasi. Akwa baba kada ujuma idie so.
Eda basi.
Mwye ntie Kwasi mensa.
Yo. Uti le sefa NDC mai ek meke cha. Na ure fosu di ti omae gana na hongi ya. Uti wake kasa ante mwe. Abaybe na ade buwa maya. Mvinjia de nsinya emae. Fye nipa unko uriya. Nye ma unipa akwa kwasi mwe jibi. So uti wake kasa. Wakusi nchi den bendere. Abaybe nipa ente mfane kwa shoda ni. And yama kosono, if you was yet with a mamma, using a hook, mono party, a occult a party. Samas is something, Yamia Timu, Mosono, Yamubi, not to our Kikans and Okekano. Since I want to know, all right.
Quasi, and I say, Quasi, you.
And as an American, as I am mobile. Sebabia, Nindia, near the Aquacuduno, or mine to say Ghana. Da so rented dining at your man Crawford, so I'm going to turn by your mamma. Bosome so I sat here, but to music at your mocker. Seven, yes, I'll be on him. And so you're to me, yeah. And now on Uncle Police in California, the engine, it's the same situation.
MP.
It is the same situation. Every day, hotel police in Paris, every day, hotel, sir. After now, I'm telling you. After now, I didn't see a young package. So, by your juma, you two are cast 1,000 or 2,000. You are the Kakrab account. Fuck all your dinner rent. Now, poor baby, it's not. Stop, right, juma. I have simple matter.
What mercy be so I was.
What mercy be so I was. Now, I'm going to be back. I'm going to say, I'm going to be a media man. And you see me this. And you know, media man. Now, I'll sell for that hotel. I'll sell in the
back. Yeah,
you can't. You can't. You can't. You
can't. You can't. You obi ti nti nipa no tim no
obi tim
sabi ono woni
o de wonya nipa
oba I die
a this is yes a boka renovate the whole place nkunwa ni nyina ye sisa ka ho you can imagine this
oh and sometimes some people out here who be success so so
eti wa usika
aha ana wa usika o ba ya ni sa
Let's just tell what we have present Mama at this time.
The way forward,
Nisa. Mama is God sent.
From henceforth, we are public official. Hey, we'll be any more better than be a man. Wa kopa ona abetin am after all teacher for ni ade ni omo omo ye Ghana Commercial Bank omo nya ya ban ban for obi e free fear na ban ban any out time out here no for bia ho asisi ya ni sa because in pen for na bibia free dodo enti omo no bia ho se munku a
taxpayers man oh let's
na bibia free na se munku a ni edi wa Ghana e ba ni say na dan obi timu awatu wo ba better ma say and I doesn't suit my taste then students it doesn't suit your taste that's so what
so
Kotina ufie, unifie. Ensi tu utesa, kotina ufie. Na ye nina ya ya nshehani, niya mabonu nu. Na na ye nina ya ya nshehani. Ema mami ya tina utela hafu abawe ye.
More than a year.
Ya ya
nshehani. More than a year.
Baya, Osede, we must cultivate a habit of service as a people. Again, we need strong institutions to fight corruption. Let's support President Mahama to mitigate the challenges confronting us. Greet Honorable Joseph Dofenya, Ahanta West, Mr. Joe Nelson, incoming secretary. Okay, Baya. Also, corruption in Ghana has taken its toll, its seat, based on inadequate of visionary leaders in our institution. How can women who care about nation be corrupt like this? And thanks to our nice work. Thanks for your nice work. Amidu, a friend said.
How for that woman? She behaved like an Arabian queen.
I said, how can NDC fight against corruption when the higher cost of the land asked the president to collect the money back? Did he give us a break? Nanado all the way. Okay. On also the out the buyer. I said, please, what's the NDC man saying? Has he forgotten about Woyomi, Abuga Pele, Jida, Suba? Please tell the NDC man that Mahama himself is That's why he can't fight corruption. Where is Solomon? Odificate Krachi and Odebaye. I say President Mahama Nankasa, the Hubum, ain't he not ultimate
Mahama
fighting?
Mahama is God sent. Everybody knows.
Set Edifi or Dan or Deba or say, ask the NDC man that if the government set up a committee and see corruption